In the case of 10-month-old royalty, Daryl, you are not...